Hi guys, in this video I will be talking about how you can turn on and turn off two-step verification on eBay. So here I am on eBay. I will start by showing you how you can turn this off because I have turned it on at the moment, and then I'll show you how you can turn it on again. So first of all, you will need to log into your eBay account, and then here at the top go to my eBay. Then go to account, and then here is sign in and security, and then you can find two-step verification. Protect your account by adding an extra layer of security. If I press edit, you can see that I have turned on the text message, so press turn off, and then are you sure you want to turn off two-step verification? Yes, turn off. And then you can turn this on again. You will need to find the same again. So my eBay account, sign in and security, two-step verification, and press get started. This might ask you to log in. So you just type the password and then type the phone number. I have already typed my phone number previously, so I do not need to type the phone number again. And then press send. And then this will take several seconds before you will receive the security code on your phone. So I just received the security code, and then I will enter it, press verify, and then you can see that it has been verified. Then it asks you to verify the email as well, which I will do. So I just copy pasted the security code from my email and then press verify. And you can see that your mobile device and email address are verified. You are verified by adding extra layer of security. Your account is now better protected. And if I go again to my eBay, go to account, sign in and security, and then the two-step verification, you can see again that the text message has been turned on. This means that whenever I'll need to log in to my account, I'll also receive a text message on my phone. So I will not just type my password, but also need to use the one-time use code that I will receive via text message, and I'll need to enter it as well. I highly recommend setting two-step verification up because this will help you secure your account. And this means that if, for example, you are especially very vulnerable, if you use the same combination of email address and the same password or on multiple websites, because if one is being hacked, that means that your potentially eBay account is also gonna get hacked or a data leak on a different website. So I highly recommend setting this two-step verification, as this will help you secure your account. So thank you for watching this video. Please remember to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel for more content like this, and see you guys in the next video.